the trap like. Yo, what up? This your boy T-Mizzle coming back again with another video. And it's time for the final day of Guild Clash. We're going to jump right into it. That last battle, I did fail, so I need to redeem myself today for this battle. So let's go ahead and jump in and see who we are going to attack. Let's see. Wow. Oh boy, look at those victory statues. Man. You know what? Let's look at this 150 dude. What does he got? Ooh-wee, son. I don't know. Sometimes I just don't give a dang on it. They already took out these two top dogs? Holy, my, you know what? You guys rock. Look at this. These guys are major. Let's see. Who am I going to attack, guys? Who am I going to attack? Can I attack this dude? You know what? Let's go with this guy. He don't have a landslide. I'm going to attack him. I don't even care. Let's just do it right here. Let's just go right here. Let's see if our heroes are powerful enough to knock it out the park. Yep. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Come on, Sal. There we go. Get him, Sav. Got a new lineup here, guys. I'm hoping it works today. That last video was a major fail. Getting crushed. Need some heals. Oh, no. I lost my big dog. Oh, my God. That's not good. Maybe another failed attack, people. Sometimes you have to bite the bullet, and that's what we did. Wow. Jeez. Yep, that was not that good of an attack, guys. Oh my goodness, I'm gonna have to start attacking something a lot easier. Getting blew out. Jeez. I can't even get freaking 300 points here. Chariot still going strong. Come on, man. Yeah. One more minute left. Chariot is still going, eh? We got 300 points. Holy smoke. We might mess around and get 400, 400 or 500 points on the Chariot today. You know what I mean? If he'll just move up a little bit. Still got heals coming in. Let's see. There we go. Okay. 330 points, 30 seconds left. Chariot for the win, son. Wow. Level 60 chariot for the win, boy. You know what I mean? And we're going to get 300 and maybe 50 points. Here we go. 350 points. Can we get it? And yeah, we're going to hit that for sure. I think you're dealing with here, man. Okay. Okay, hurry up. 2 seconds and 1 second. There we go. I'm so fresh. Whoa, man, that was a failed battle. Oh man. So what do we get? Only 15% of this guy? You know what? That's all good. You know what we gotta do, right? Gotta go back. Gotta do this all over. Let's do it again, son. Let's do it again. Do it. Let's make sure. We're gonna try something a little bit different here. Oh no, he's got two over there. Let's Let's try coming from this end over here. Let's try this. Yeah, let's try it from this end. See if we can get a lot better. There we go. It's a lot better so far. There we go. A lot better. A lot better attack so far. There we go. And that's where we got locked out last time. And we got locked out again. And come on, come on, come on. Right here. Oh, no, no, no. Oh, no. What the heck? He hit me with some bomb or something. What the heck? Jeez. This guy's pretty strong. Pretty strong. And that time we didn't get but 10%. Wow. Let's go one more, guys. One more, one more, one more. Let's see here. And one more attack. Okay, this time you know what we're gonna do? We need some points, so let's go. Let's go get some points, man. 17. Let's try to attack somebody we can get a win on. That was a fail by me. Yeah. What does this guy have? Okay. Okay, okay, okay. I might fail again, but I can't if I don't win. Because I got to do it all again. Yeah. Wow, these guys are pretty strong. All right, all right, all right, all right. These guys are pretty strong. Oh yeah, I don't wanna lose, but I gotta win. All right, let's go, guys. Another battle. Let's see what happens on this. I try to go for a little bit easier of an opponent. See if I can redeem myself, because I've been really kind of sucking this week. I guess it's what happens when you battle a real tough opponent, you know? Don't look as good. Because I'm looking real bad today, baby. But this might be my redemption. Let's see if I can come back. Come on, come on, come on. I might do it. I might do it. I might do it to it. If I can do it, yeah. Come on, come on. Oh no, Great Sage is going down. He's going down. But hold up, hold up. He came back up. He came back up. Yeah. All right, here we go. Uh-oh, I'm on full health here. I might be all right, guys. Hold on now. We doing it. We doing it. We doing it. Here we go. Here we go. Go, 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 yeah. Oh, I didn't use sap that time. What was I thinking? What was I thinking? What was I thinking? I didn't use sap at the right time that last round. What am I gonna do now? Hold up, hold up, don't give you know what I was gonna say. Hold up, hold up, hold up, hold up. I'm back again. Oh, my cherry went down. I gotta bring it back. Come on, man. Hold on, man. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. I need the res. Heels coming at you. There we go. There we go. Come on, man. Go in there. Kick some butt. You know, I almost ended this video because I was like, you know what? I can't let them guys see me suck this bad. But you know what? Forget that, man. You know, this is reality. And you know what? I really suck sometimes. That's pretty much the bottom line. Come on, Saf. Come on, baby. There you go. That's why it's so important, guys, that you upgrade your defenses, because during Guild Clash, these upgraded defenses are major, man. They kick butt. So there we go. Oh, man, that's my two sucky attempts, and I only got freaking 1197, so I fail. I suck. But anyway,